Yo, what's up, Alphas? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Oh my gosh. It's getting to almost time. It's getting almost time for the NA tour. Hope you guys are excited. Hope you guys are excited. I cannot wait to see all of your guys' wonderful videos and wonderful pictures and stuff like that. I'm so excited for you guys. I really am. Scream extra loud for me, okay? Scream extra loud for me. But yeah, we're gonna be checking out XG's first world tour, the first HAL Asia tour highlights. This has me excited because I'm gonna get to see a little bit of a behind the scenes type of esque video where you get to ex like I'm getting to experience a little bit of the concert, vibe, atmosphere, and stuff like that. Because I've only been to like three concerts my whole life. And none of them on the scale as like something like this would be, so I'm super excited. I'm super excited. But you know what to do. If you haven't watched this video for yourself, go watch it for yourself, go love it for yourself, go enjoy it for yourself, and then come back and watch it with me. But the most important thing, make sure you go show XG all the love, show them nothing but love, okay? Because they deserve it. And yeah. Here we go. Okay.
6:30 p.m.
Okay. What? She was torn. Oh, okay.
XG 사랑해요.
XG, hi.
XG, psycho.
I love how she said XG.
XG.
I love it. Yeah. Oh, Simon.
XG.
Wow.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go. Yo. First off, these outfits are fire. Oh, I love these outfits. Gosh, they're so great. I'm telling you, XG has some of the best ever. Ever. I'm just saying it. Woo! Gosh dang it, Simon! Okay, okay.
XG, Taiwan fans, love you!
XG, Daisuke!
Cute little alphas! Stage time. I love their little. I don't know. I think, listen, my personal opinion, I think these right here, like, I think this is cool. I think this is cool. This is high as heck. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, my goodness, the incline up that is crazy. But yo, I like this. Also, like, I haven't been to many concerts, but this here, just for someone like myself, it would be very hard to get in here. But I think this would be cool because, as a shorter individual in myself, you don't have people standing in front of you, you don't have you things like that. And I know, again, people are pretty nice and polite and stuff like that. Whenever I'm at one of the last concert I was at, they made sure to kind of like let me get a view, so it was pretty cool. But I like this right here would be cool. But I still think I would go for the, like, the pit. I still think I would. Wow, look at it. I love it. My favorite song. And it's, I love the kick through too. I love the kick through they do in the choreography. Love it. Yay.
Oh my gosh.
Singapore.
Bye, Maya.
Wow. This is some of my favorite stuff to watch. The like the kind of like time lapse type thing of everyone coming into the venue, you know? I love watching that. It's so cool to see everyone just come in. And this is a gorgeous venue. Woo! I love it. Hey. You know, shout out to for them giving us this video. Like, I love this video. Being able to see the crowd and their excitement, you know, like, it really is a giant, huge, humongous family. I love it. I love it. Let's go. Oh my gosh, the excitement. Get the X. Wow. Let's go. God, again, and then hearing the crowd singing, oh my gosh, the atmosphere has to be electric there in these venues, man. Cute, I love it. Right. I love it. Bangkok. They were smooth with it, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh. Ooh. Oh, I didn't even notice that Maya was walking through the crowd. Stop. Oh my gosh, they are all doing it. Wow. Let's go. Love it. Hold on. That was cool. I love this back there. Adorable. So freaking badass. I love it. Ah. Look at the crowd. Yay. I love everyone's outfits. I love everyone's like.
Happy birthday.
Puppet Show's little break right there. The is still so amazing. Like, I love it so much. Like that. Oh. I thought that was like a real cupcake. I thought that was a real big cupcake.
Okay.
XG fighting.
I love you, XG.
Dude, I love her. I love her laugh. I love her laugh. I love the laugh. I just love how much fun our girls are having as well. You know, like, you could feel their energy just being boosted from the crowd. The crowd's energy being boosted from our girls. Like, yes, I love it.
Becky. I love you so much.
Uh-huh. Okay. Wow. I really want to travel, man. Hopefully one day I get... Stop! I love it. I'm telling you, stop playing with me.
我们爱你 XT， 想说的太多了，
过来。Again, I love that we get, you know, like this whole like the crowd as well. Like, this is so cool. This is so cool. I love this. I love this so much, you know?Oh, that's so sick. I still think it's so sick, them like rising up out of the floor like that, you know, from under the stage. The lights are off and all you see is just like their silhouettes gradually like rising up through the stage. Like, ah, oh, it's so badass. And then the lights kick in. Coco! 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 Stop! Coco! Oh, okay, Harvey! Get it! My favorite part of the song, but I love this. Wow. Wait, was that signed? Was that all signed by, with like little beautiful messages and stuff? Wow. So cool. Oh, get the back. love it. No, this was wonderful. This was wonderful. I loved this so much. Oh man. This was fun. This was fun. Really, really, really enjoyed it. Getting to see what like the experience is like. I know it's not like, you know, the full experience and stuff, but getting to a little bit of sprinklage of getting to experience and see what it is like is awesome. It's amazing. Thank you, XG, for that. Thank you for this. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. All right, that's going to be it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Again, please, please, please go show XG all the love. Show them nothing but love, okay? Because they deserve it. Y'all have a wonderful rest of your day. Y'all take it easy. I love you. Peace. End out this video. Okay.